Hi, I'm Melissa MacKenzie from Bishop Fenwick. I'm a middle hitter for volleyball. I'm a forward for basketball, and I play defense for lacrosse. At school, I'm class president. I'm co-president of the Students Against Destructive Decisions Club, and I'm in National Honor Society. My favorite musical artist is the Zac Brown Band. My favorite movie is The Parent Trap, ever since I was little. My favorite actress would be Jennifer Lawrence. My favorite team athletic achievement is winning the state championship with my basketball team this year. And my favorite individual athletic achievement was being player of the year for volleyball this year. Before every game, I usually eat chocolate. I'm kind of addicted to it. My biggest influence would be my parents because they always support me and encourage me to try new things. My favorite high school class would be psychology, and my favorite high school teacher would be my English teacher from freshman year, Miss Susie. My favorite professional athlete is Tom Brady. If I want to become a vet in 10 years, I hope to have a good job with that. And I think that's it. I'm still deciding on where I want to go to college. I'm not sure if I want to major in psychology or in the pre-med track. I'm deciding between Syracuse, URI, Quinnipiac.